So, cathedral. There is four crosses, so we can get two copies of a five this way. I'm just not worried about having enough stuff. There's Haggler for that, there's Inventor. There's duplicate. There's stonemason. There's so many things. This is about having enough draw, which I guess I didn't really need too much, but okay, oh well. I mean, I could overpay for two fives here, but then I have to haggle something bad. Alternatively, I can take a five and a couple fours. More of this. I think this should be sufficient. For pile outs now. Three inventors to, so I invent inventor, invent inventor, play recruiter, and then I have three inventor plays. I can get thing, thing, thing. What if I do hagglers? Invent haggler, invent haggler. No, it's not going to win this turn. Great. In that case. Two things. I think I want to haggle. How many inventors do you have? You have four. You have a stonemason. You have a stonemason. Okay, so you can gain 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 things plus a buy. I mean, I think you win if you can really do all that. Let's take a recruiter and a haggler. And I don't know how much that helps or hurts all you're doing here. We're kind of limited by draw. Possibly you've set up that you just win now. How many werewolves? I have four. So you only have three. Oh, you don't have enough draw. Okay. You don't have enough draw, do you? Do you? This isn't winning right away, at least. Trash a werewolf. I invent inventor. I invent X. I invent X. I draw them. I play some hagglers. I buy a province. Invent inventor. I think I can win here. I invent inventor, haggler, haggler, draw. I invent haggler, no, that's not enough gains. I invent. Wait, I invent inventor, recruiter, recruiter, draw. Shouldn't have been so hard to find.